The European Union and Britain push toward a deal for Britain's withdrawal from the EU to avoid trade problems in January. Microsoft says attackers have placed harmful software in the company's systems. It says the attack is connected to a huge hacking campaign that targeted many U.S. government agencies. Protesters march in Jakarta to demand the release of a clergyman jailed on charges connected to public health rules. And the state of New York declares emergency measures after about 3 meters of snow fell across 18 counties.